I've ran the camera all the way up underneath the house, and right here we're at the base of the stack. The sewer line between the clean out and the house also had a large amount of roots, and I ran a 4-inch cutter in there and cut the roots away from there. I'll now continue to record as I come back. Right here we just left the cast iron, we're now inside of the 6-inch clay. I'm now back out of the line. This concludes the videotaping of this sewer.